Hogsmeade, here I come.
Welcome. Do let me know if I can be of any assistance at all. What can I do for you today? A wise decision. Thank you. I hope to see you again. Farewell for now. What can I do for you today? I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
Hello. Be with you in a bit. Now, you let me know if there's anything else I can help you with. No one can say I don't keep a stacked shelf.
Something else too. A dash of powdered bat spleen, I think.
What are you up to now?
That's the last time I have a potion idea that I don't write down.
How are your assignments coming along?
I completed your assignments, Professor.
Good. You should be ready to learn Depulso. Let's see what you can do. Concentrate. Do not let your mind wander.
Wigan World Potion is not a cure-all, and no salve is a substitute for common sense.
You've got it now. If you'd like to practice, and I think you should, perhaps best not to go flinging your classmates about the halls. I suggest having a go at the enchanted books here.
Depulso! Well done. I'm glad to see that you seem staunchly determined about your spellcasting.
Accio! That was an interesting class.
Wasn't precisely what I had in mind, but it was still brilliant. Well, for certain you'd have helped.
I'm glad I avoided trouble. Sharp certainly seemed upset with you.
His bark's worse than his bite. I think deep down he respects my artistic spirit. Sharp may seem gruff, but I'd bet a few galleons he blew up a potion or two in his day. Best be off. Next time we talk, I promise. Fewer explosions.